The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins.
You can feel the hate that's within Seth Rollins as he approaches the ring.
Yeah, and you know, Seth Rollins is a man that everybody loves to hate. And you know what? He absolutely loves it. Man, I can't wait to see these two square off in one-on-one action.
And approaching the ring, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns!
Listen to this WWE Universe! They've been waiting all night to see their favorite superstar.
The WWE Universe on its feet, looking forward to this great match.
And there's the bell. What a punch! Right now, the momentum is with Roman Reigns, and who knows when it'll stop. Oh, out of nowhere! Timber! And he falls hard. Guys, you sure have to be agile to get out of the way of something like that.
So what do you think about Seth Rollins?
Here's somebody who's willing to do just about anything to get to the top. I like it. That's the way it should be.
Quick thinking to avoid that. It looked like his whole neck just crumbled there. Maneuvers like that put everybody in danger.
No kidding. That's awful.
Roman Reigns seems helpless.
Since Roman Reigns emerged from the audience of the 2012 Survivor Series, he has literally left a trail of broken bodies in his wake here in WWE. Reigns instantly became one of the most feared men in sports entertainment.
Yeah, you know, Cole, there aren't too many superstars that from the very moment they first appeared, we witnessed immediate destruction at their hands. That's Roman Reigns.
Move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
Two. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
Roman Reigns gets rocked. Four.
Disqualify this man.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
When looking at the career trajectory of Roman Reigns, it's a straight shot to stardom. But Reigns wasn't alone. As one-third of the faction known as the Shield, they became a dominant force in WWE and began systematically taking out WWE's top superstars.
Oh, going to the top, high risk. Rollins, what offense!
You gotta move quicker than that! Oh my gosh!
Makes the cover.
Once the bat goes, it's nearly impossible to stand, let alone deliver any offense. Roman Reigns has been responsible for some of the most brutal attacks this company has ever seen. Reigns has terrorized the likes of John Cena, CM Punk, The Undertaker, Daniel Bryan, Big Show, and even The Rock. And that's where the victim list starts.
Look at Roman Reigns. With this type of strength and quickness, I feel like Roman could spear an 18-wheeler on the interstate and stop the thing dead in his tracks. The question now is stamina.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
You're right about that. Momentum is so important in a match like this. Seth Rollins is showing why he is one of the most feared men in all of WWE. What some fans may not know is that before coming to WWE, Roman Reigns was one of the most feared defensive tackles in the United States when he played NCAA football at Georgia Tech. Reigns also played in the NFL for the Minnesota Vikings and the Jacksonville Jaguars.
These are great competitors. What a completely unbelievable move by Roman Reigns. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying. You know, Michael, another part of Roman Reigns. Wow, Cole, did you see that? I mean, that was brutal.
Will this be enough?
Hang on.
A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
You're right about that. The crowd is buzzing. They're ready for this thing to get under.
The pedigree. This one is in the books.
Pedigree to perfection.
He may get the three count right there.
Going to be close.
Nice dodge there.
The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it.
You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing, a butt whooping.
Too fast.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble and quickly.
Textbook snapmare.
Whoa, here we go. Roman Reigns using his power and agility to create his own momentum here, and it's propelling him to take control of this match. Roman uses the adage, I can't.
Superman punch. No. Kryptonite in sight.
Oh, man. Like a bird, a plane up in the air. What a Superman punch.
Seems like...
What a counter that was!
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold.
Very impressive.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Two. Three.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
Roman Reigns has found an answer here.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast.
Six. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
Seven. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
different time zones.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Look at Roman Reigns. With this type of strength and quickness, I feel like Roman could spear an 18-wheeler on Interstate and stop the thing dead in his tracks. The question now is stamina.
Six. Seven.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Uh-oh, he's in position, ready to strike.
What a reversal,
and he gets out of the way.
Seth Rollins with good timing here.
Whoa! A direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
One. Two.
He's got him.
Oh my God, I can't believe what we've seen thus far. What can possibly happen next?
No. You can't do this.
Three. Oh my God, right through the tag.
Gonna leave a mark.
Four. Five.
Whoa, I didn't see that coming.
Yeah, that's because Seth Rollins is just so quick.
Oh. Six.
I don't know how much longer he's gonna be able to go.
And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
We're looking at complete domination here. That'll leave your head throbbing for quite some time. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
These guys giving the sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match.
Just when he thinks he's going the one way, his opponent takes him another. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Whoa, here we go. Roman Reigns using his power and agility to create his own momentum here, and it's propelling him to take control of this match. Roman uses the adage, I can, I will, as his battle cry.
Oh,
Roman Reigns delivers pain and in astonishing fashion, folks. Ouch.
Whoa, don't get up.
Eight.
Roman Reigns smashes that one.
And we see it one more time.
Stalling tactics are just blatant disrespect. Either way, this one is over.
Yeah, you gotta have some respect for the officials.